Friends, as this service concludes, imagine what is possible. Imagine what our community would feel like if our hearts embraced the unconditional love God has for us. Imagine what the nation would sound like if our words echoed the inclusive love that God has for us. Imagine what the world would look like if our actions reflected the unwavering love God has for us. Let us go forth to transform possibility into reality and to join alongside God in transforming the world through love. Amen.